Hi, my name is Roger Allam. I play Ted Wallace in The Hippopotamus.
How does it feel to not just be sharing this film, but to be opening the Loco Festival as well?
Fantastic. I mean, it's wonderful that the film has got that opportunity, and I'm really looking forward to seeing it again. Hopeless drunk poet, ex-theatre critic Ted Wallace finds himself going to the country house of a friend and also of his nephew to try and solve a mystery. And the mystery, he doesn't know what it is first, but the mystery becomes apparent as the film and the story progress.
What was it about that story and about this character that most excited you as a performer?
I completely loved the character, I have to say. A scurrilous old Soho poet, what could be better? The character of Ted is in a way Stephen's mouthpiece, and so you have to find a way of doing... I mean, Stephen has the most extraordinary vocabulary, should I say. Can I say? Yes, I can. And knows how to use it. And so I suppose you have to find a way of doing that in film, which is something of a challenge, but a very interesting one.
It's an absolutely fantastic cast alongside you, and I know you spent a lot of time particularly working with the young Emily Barrington. Can you talk about those experiences for you?
Well, we had a wonderful time, really, you know. Our main location was West Wickham House, which is the most beautiful sort of, not exactly a stately home, but a kind of party home of the 18th century. It was just a really, really, really pleasant experience being there all the time with a wonderful cast of people, some of whom I knew, like Tim McInerney, Fiona Shaw, who were old friends, and others that I didn't, but met there.
What are you hoping an audience overall takes away from this film and they get a chance to enjoy it for themselves?
Well, I hope they have a really, I hope they find it funny, but I hope they also find it moving, because it's one of those stories in which the characters change very much through their experiences, through the story, and I hope the audience does too.